sunlight
in Kahala. In there.
Where am I home?
Because that is the camera. Yeah, that one. Hold on a minute. Look, ano lang ako kasi picture. Sige mo para makuha ano ako ng anak dati. Nice. How you call that one?
View.
Wow. It's not
sunset.
View. Yeah, a nice sunset.
Naman to boys, buhay naman to mag vlog. Ito, ano ba yan? Okay. Ano picture?
Super ganda. A lovely sunset here in Kahala. Yes, almost off, going no, off wait. The sunset.
What is that?
Okay, it's up
see,
now.
So what? Do where?
It's
do
up.
Anybody bones in my thing? Well, shells are not even that important. Well, those bones aren't important. What do you not waiting for?
In Kahala, area of Honolulu, one of the area of Honolulu, Hawaii.
Hello guys, so this is Charlotte Yana TV. So as you can see, the sunset, it's so sunset, yeah. So it's getting off, so we can see that one, how it's good getting off or everything is gone on the ocean. So the ocean is also gear our and peaceful. So ayan guys. And in the other side there is it's like mountain and a nice view. Oh wow, totally ganda sunset. So you see how is it. And this area in the other side is there is mountain. And then
what place is
this with me and Adrian also.
Hawaii.
And guys,
if
you see around this place at Kauai, it's a nice view. And sorry, there is a lot of houses in that mountain. So guys, yeah, this is the mountain as I said, yeah. So it's really nice view and a nice what's that? Nice peaceful ocean. So this place is, I'm so flattered, or I'm so happy. It's not flattered, I think. I'm so happy that I'm just come in this area, even this is really far so much from my place or where I live at. So I'm so happy na nakarating ako dito. So this is in other island. They called Kauai Island, yeah. And part is still in Honolulu, but it's little bit far from my place where I live. So look how nice the area. Ayan guys. Oh, and there is, they have also it's like, I think this one is center. It's like might there is passport or anything in the front of the ocean. So it's nice, there is a lot in there. So it's open for the ocean. And